And that's where it's like they're on a cycle now. They're building off of that end.
The point over the field, if you see the bugs flying around us right here, the butterflies on the field.
Yeah.
It's definitely not coming down on the field right now.
So what's the task?
Task is 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a big wind shift that's going off to that corner there.
We fly in any order. So the trick is on the first launch, you kind of want to get a 4 and then a 3 and a 2 and a 1, ideally.
That would be the game plan.
But you got to pay attention to the watch, keep your pilot updated so that if he's really scratching and can't make it from the 2 to the 3, he comes back at the 2.
Yeah, and of course the early bailout if I don't find it. Right off. That's sad. If you take the one at the beginning, it puts more pressure on you.
Yeah.
You like to leave that one to the end of the round.
Yeah, you do.
1 minute. I'm going to throw off the grass. You guys can stand right there if you like. A little hard on the knees to throw on that asphalt.
He's got his checklist. He's got his watch in his hand now. Ready
Airplane's
to go.
On.
Start, stop, reset. We're good to go. Clipboard and pen ready.
1.
Good launch. You watch your plane, I'm watching the others.
Felt like a big push already. Yeah, I think I'm in it right here, which is funny because that's not indicating right there. Ground signs are not pointing at that.
Yeah, they're pointing away, but it's not good out over here. On the other side of the field, it is not good.
And it looks like I'm watching the downwind dude, but it looks like I'm doing pretty good right there. Yeah.
You are. The downwind guy is... He's very comfortably climbing.
Yeah, I think I'll open up a little bit that way, stay out of the traffic. He had the same idea to come to me.
Yeah. I met the guy past him.
Yeah, they're definitely getting
a better
kick.
They're definitely doing
better, yeah. Come into that.
Get something good and positive like that. You get your, yeah.
Bang, yeah, it's coming nice.
Yeah, fantastic.
That is a happy zone for sure.
You just crossed a minute.
9 minutes.
Maximize that guy.
Yeah, climb up out of traffic is what I need to do.
Yeah, that's always nice. Most people don't adjust their turn and re-core every 3 seconds, you know, moving your circle around. And so it's real easy to out-core most pilots to get out of the traffic.
Yeah. That's a better piece of it right there, a little left correction.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Feels like it's moving a bit over to the field.
I'd figure it's moving towards us because the streamer on the corner of the field is moving towards us.
Yeah.
7 minutes.
Wow, it's getting...
At least down, well, what that means is that that air that's filling in is filling in the base down low here.
Yeah. Yeah, I can feel a good...
And the base down here is right out over the pit, I think.
I can feel a good feeder on it now. What's the time in?
You're at 3 minutes and 15 seconds. So you got 45 to All scope right. it out.
Yeah, let's see what happens when we get down low.
Here, 320.
So come in low, put
and
the brakes on.
You're going to directly towards your back. You got almost nobody behind you right
here
now.
Here we go. Let's see how it feels down here.
330.
Wow, I'm not happy yet. We're getting happy.
All
right,
there.
That's going to be a good
you
grab.
Got another 3 minutes.
Good lift down low.
Okay, 340, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11,
a little early.
10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down!
That was a bad judgment on that one. Had to do some running.
That was but good though, you got it.
It was still good transition after all that. Not too disappointed.
Good little
with
chunk
it.
There to put the tape on later, huh?
Oh, I didn't even look.
Yeah.
Okay, first task, fine lift.
I was expecting
you know what? There's no reason for me to look at them. They're sucking. I should go back where I found it. Keep your eye on them because I'm leaving them.
You're looking decent through there. You're looking better and better. I mean, that's positive right there.
Yeah. See, I got sucked right in. Everybody was turning, and I didn't wait and verify if they were in lift or not.
Yeah, that was.
And I just went to the crowd.
That's my job. I just figured, you know, you had scoped it 20 seconds ago. You knew where it was at.
I did. I forgot my game plan.
Good job. I'm up next, so.
Look at that. That was, you know, here I'm talking about nice, easy tap, no damage, should be good. That creamed me. You know, that was easy. That's the way that you like for them to happen. One thermal, that's 3 rounds in a row that one thermal was here for 10 minutes. And it works out great. We caught it upwind. The thermal took 10 minutes to get to the end of the field and just used that ride for the whole game. So that gets us down to transition max or a transition match. Whoever can catch it and throw it the best and catch it right on time. I mean, that's what's really key. So, you know what? I wasn't paying attention that well, I guess, and just ended up right up on somebody. Fortunately, like I said before, it's non-structural. So I'll just clean it up a bit, pull all the junk out of it, and put a piece of tape over it, and that should be a good fix.
The first 200 copies of the Handlaunch Masterclass 2 DVD will contain a free bonus DVD filled with extra tutorials taught by Bruce Davidson, along with lots of great unreleased Handlaunch videos and shorts. You can also get our three latest Handlaunch DVDs for only $64.95, a great price for 6 hours of valuable instruction. Visit the radiocarbonart.com website now for more information on these training DVDs. We accept all credit cards and now accept PayPal as well. Don't miss out on the bonus DVD offer. The limited edition copies will sell out fast.